And over out in West Salem, the Panthers hosting Anna Luther. Early lead for the home team, Allie Gilster finds herself open for three. She had 17 on the night, and the Panthers showing off the ball movement. Some quick passes, and Anna McConkie gets open for that three. Now Luther keeping it close. Brianna Zenke drives in, draws the defense, and finds her big. Rachel Koenig for the jumper. But West Salem in transition. Genevieve Norman with the layup as the Panthers roll to a 54-38 win.